I have been consistently against the changes that were implemented by the Democratic leadership, the majority of all Republican parties.
Oh, okay.
Consistently.